In my last video, I talked about how I wanted to cut out the excess paint splatters from making jewelry and hang it up as art. And several people said that I should make jewelry out of it, which is such a cool idea, and I need your help. The challenge is that the paint is stuck on a cardboard box, so we will have to find a way to either preserve it or get rid of it. But we can't just cut it off because the paint seeps into the cardboard box. So let me know if you have any ideas on how we can do this.